I thought I'd just take the bike for a little spin, just so you can see what it's like. It does accelerate fairly, not bad for a little old 125. Thought I'd just show you what my little old bike is like. I might be an old boy, it might be for 17 year olds, but why not for 70 year olds? I'm not quite 70 yet. Video. Thanks for watching. If you want a humorous read, then have a look at my Motocross Rider 1977 books. Also, there's a Facebook page, Motocross Rider 1977. I find these books on Amazon. Right, ADAD over. you have it, my little old Aprilia RX125, and I'm happy enough with it. Do I need anything bigger? Well, it does what I want. Lovely little old machine. As you can see, I've modified the seat. I've got the handlebar risers in, get some extra height because I'm so tall. And I did have the side stand modified, so it's 15mm shorter. And it's a good little old bike. Plenty quick enough. Cruise long, 40, 50 mile an hour along the country lanes. Lovely.